Countries, what useful vocabulary do you have?
I have one.
Oh, Japan, my homeland. What word do you have?
Well, here in Japan, we actually have the word karoshi, which means death by overwork.
Really? That's actually pretty interesting. That honestly, I feel like that'd probably be useful. Especially with your work culture, Japan.
Yeah, it gets pretty bad over here.
Considering you re have to have a term for death by overworking, yeah, I kind of believe you.